I'm still setting up, hang on. No, do not record OBS with OBS, that's a stupid idea.
Alright, I'm gonna sit in this chair here.
Okay.
I'm gonna take a load off. And steal some candy. Should we still be in creative mode, or should we be in, like, adventure mode or something?
Go into survival mode.
Which number is survival? Is that one
audio
or zero?
Recording started. Start recording. 3, 2, 1. Boop. Game mode 0.
Okay, there we go.
Okay. Also, hang on. We need some food to keep us going.
If you're in a chair, you don't use food.
No, I'm saying me and Vampy are going to be running around.
Oh, okay.
You took Vampy's steak!
I know.
Vampy, you are in the pink side, I'm in the magenta side.
I'm stuck. Okay, there we go.
Am I the judge here?
You're the commentator. So you can be in game
I'm the commentator.
One.
Yeah, true.
Okay.
Okay, Vampy, do you want to
stand
together?
Down.
Do you want to stand together so we can do the intro?
No.
Why?
Let me start my recording. 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Actually, wait, hold on, sorry.
Oh, I have a backpack on, I forgot.
3, 2, 1, now.
Okay. Hi.
Hi.
That's hi.
I thought you were doing the intro.
I thought you were doing the intro, I was waiting on you.
Okay.
Most awkward intro of all time.
All right. Oh, God.
Good morning, and welcome to SoulsCraft. Today on SoulsCraft, we are cooking. I don't know what we're cooking. I guess we're cooking
please.
These things on the wall here.
Yeah. Okay, since I chose the items, I'll just... Right, so what we're cooking, we're basically doing a full course meal. So we have a drink, which is apple juice.
Mmm, yum.
And then we're going to have this summer radish salad for appetizers. And then
tasty.
Cheesecake for our main course. I messed up the order.
Of course.
I messed up the order. For dessert, we're having a full meat taco, or just taco.
Sounds wonderful.
Just give me a second to rearrange this.
We don't want cheesecake for the main course.
Well, you know, parents will complain about this being bad.
That's okay. True. We need to be good representative of our fan base.
Sister Petra, right. Tell us what kind
Fuck
of preparation
off.
You did.
Oh, well...
so that we could not have to faff about too long with this.
I built this mother flippin' cafe, for starters.
Yeah,
that's beautiful.
Let's
Thank
look
you.
At it from the outside.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this. It's so adorable.
Yeah, it's really nice.
Don't let sheep out.
I can't
yeah,
get out
so,
if you don't let me out. There we go.
So
yeah,
it's cafe, yes.
Cafe.
And
yeah, cafe
here,
adorable.
There are seats. There aren't a lot of people on the server, so there are like 4 seats. And
yeah.
The pink side is Vampy side.
Woo!
And this magenta
Yay.
Side is my side. So we have
Yay.
A sink for water, a presser in case we need to use it, I don't even know. Some cooking utensils, furnace, I forgot to fill it up with coal, so that's one thing we have to get. And a crafting table.
Awesome.
You put your cake out here on the this thing.
Okay.
This you have to shift click it, so
countertop.
You put the cake here. And
uh-huh.
all the other food will go in these item frames.
Awesome.
Yeah.
And then what about
And if
Vampy?
You look inside one of these cabinets, you're gonna get some starter kits.
Okay.
Also, there is farm behind here. There is farm. Go away,
Yay, though. Yay, farm!
Oh, I see. Okay. Awesome.
Yeah.
So, I guess
yeah,
we should get started with the competition.
Okay, we have
I
to...
think we should have, like, a pen outside for sheep.
No, he's fine.
He's kind of in the way, though.
Don't,
yeah,
don't
that's what I was thinking.
Don't discriminate, just give him a seat.
Jesus.
Oh, can I give him a, can I give him a post?
Look in your cabinets.
Okay, cabinets. Okay, I got my stuff.
Yeah.
Are we ready to cook?
Yeah.
Are we ready to cook?
So Moon is gonna be commentating, he's gonna be TPing around and following us around and stuff.
Okay, sounds
yeah.
good. We have
I
no
have the camera. Armor. There we go.
Well, good luck. Keep inventory is on.
Yeah, thank you.
That's true.
Okay.
Wait, why does armor need to be a problem here?
Because we're going to die.
Moon, count down. Count us down.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, bye. I'm gonna get all the apples. Fuck
yeah,
you.
I gotta go get apples. No, don't
all
take
right,
them all.
Alright, so...
They're mine!
We are...
Don't take them all!
They're mine!
So now it's a race. We have to get the apples.
You just took all the apples.
There are only two!
There were some in the chest. Ha, I win.
Dang it!
Alright. We're off to a great start. They both have apples.
How does even one apple juice?
You have to look it up.
I know this.
I forget.
Alright, so we're off to a wonderful start here when they both know exactly how to make apple juice.
Okay, I got this.
Let's get sheep
this
out of here.
I got this there as we go. Well. Out of my way.
Aha! I'm gonna go and... Frick, I forgot to give us buckets!
Uh-oh.
Oh, looks like we need to get them ourselves then.
Yep. Okay, I did plant more than we need inside here to throw you off, in case, like...
Hey, Moon, would you like an apple juice? I have extra.
No,
ooh, yes,
don't,
please.
Don't butter him up.
There you go. I hope you enjoy your apple juice.
Don't
I
butter
will.
Him
Bri-
up.
Bribes are perfectly acceptable. Bribes are perfectly acceptable.
Okay, so now I'm gonna make the... Let's go with probably the hardest one.
Alright, and they seem to be off and making their food.
Ooh, what is this and how do you make it? Jesus.
Summer.
Are we cooking these in order?
No, you just go for whatever it is you think that you want to go for.
I see.
Okay, this...
sheep, get out of here. Get out of here, sheep. Why do we have a sheep named... or a cow named sheep?
Because we might need milk for something, so I just figured it'd be funny.
Is this just...
I see.
I don't understand what this is.
What? Which one?
Silk and tofu.
Where are you? Tofu?
Silk and
put the
tofu.
Soybeans inside the presser.
Oh, thank you, because I wouldn't have figured that out on my own.
Yeah, I guessed that much. My bad.
Alright, so we have Vampy taking all of the things from her garden.
onion, radish, cucumber, and pot.
Okay, so the...
You do realize that Pam's Harvest Craft lets you right-click the items to get them, right? So you don't have to keep replanting?
Oh.
Apparently not.
Guys?
That's a thing we now know. Sheep seems to love being in your side, Vampy.
Okay. Yeah, he's kind of cheating on me right now. I'm so mad. I was the one who spawned him in,
I need a bucket of water.
Flip! Did I not pick up my Frick Frack Snickersnack? I thought I picked it up.
What is this down here?
Give the dog a bone?
No, I didn't pick up my onion. It's gone.
Oh, and we have monsters randomly spawning around us now.
Oh, God.
And Vampy was almost killed by what looked like a skeleton of some kind.
It is a silver skeleton.
Oh, crap. Okay, Frick Frack. Oh, yeah, we're not allowed to go back to our houses to get stuff, by the way.
Yeah, I figured. Oh, nice, an egg.
No. This is not a proper cave.
Desperately need iron right now.
Same.
Well, how did this cooking competition turn into go get iron?
Because I didn't prepare everything. Okay, I forgot. Oh my god, we're going to the same thing. Vampy, no. No.
Yes. Get out, it's mine.
No, I was going for this first.
Alright, now we have them splitting up looking for iron.
I forget, but I have like some kind of night blindness when it comes to.
So Vampy has found some coal.
Yes. I mean, what?
And I don't know where Spectre went. Oh, there she
is. Hey, how's it going?
There's no freaking iron down here. Why?
I think Spectre already found iron. So she's on her way out.
No,
or
not
on
yet.
Her way down. Oh,
I need coal. What? There's a duck.
Yeah, there's a duck down here for no reason.
Well, I need to get out.
Spectra has dug herself into a hole.
Good.
So you're both on... I said hole, not ho.
Bye. I need iron so badly.
And you just went into the same hole that she came out of.
Yes.
There's nothing down there.
Oh, she found iron in the cold, or in down here.
I didn't find iron. I found it now, though. Oh no, there was only one piece. What the fuck? Okay, there's two. Three. Yes, I found him. Now how do I get it out?
Shite.
Oh, we have Spectre over here is wandering the countryside.
Yeah, I'm trying to look for another cave because that cave was shit.
It wasn't for me.
Oh, she seems to have found a hole in the ground.
Yeah, I just need coal. And I might get some more iron just in case.
You didn't find all the coal that I left?
No, yeah, I didn't want to go down that way. I thought it would be your side, so I did. Ooh.
Well, no, there was like a shit ton of coal down there.
I don't want shit.
I can't run. Oh, wait, I forgot we had steak.
I gave you 32.
I forgot that we had it to eat.
Murder trucker, there's a wolf! There's a wolf, there's a wolf, there's a wolf, there's a wolf! I fell. Nothing's. Nah. Uh-oh. Get me out.
Let's TP to Spectra and see
Running. There's a wolf down the hole.
Uh-oh.
All the action seems
to be over here today.
Get out. Okay, let's not be greedy. Oh. I'm just gonna go home.
I was gonna say, there's a little bit of iron over here if you want to try to capture it.
Oh, hi. I didn't even notice that. Thanks.
There we go. Oh, there's just one piece.
Yeah. There's something else that we do need that isn't, that we need from the caves. But that makes, why do you have such a long fence?
Why do I have a long fence?
There's something else that we need.
Where did you go? You disappeared.
You can TP to me again. There it is. Okay.
So what's the rule about using our steak for the taco?
Feck. Well, don't...
don't do that?
don't do the thing, Vampy.
Alright, so Vampy's already well on her way to start making her food.
Yeah, but she's got things. I don't have everything that I need. She's got things cooking.
Oh, I forgot there was a sink in there.
Yeah.
I didn't need to go all the way outside for some water.
I'm also down a ravine, which was a stupid thing to do.
Okay. Alright.
So now, should be able to make...
Vampy, are you back in the cafe thing?
Yeah.
Yep, she's cooking. She's got things cooking.
So now, this would be a good time for me to remind you. Did you get salt?
Yes.
Ah, okay. Because I was like, there's no salt anywhere.
Well... Let's see.
Okay, I'm out of the ravine. If I fall down there again, I'll be so mad.
There we go. We'll see how she's doing.
Is that easy? Okay.
Don't fall in a ravine.
Yeah. Don't even worry about it.
All right, now she's heading her way back. Spectre is still.
Making my way downtown. Fuck you, rat.
You just got attacked by a bunch of rats.
So many rats. Vampy!
Yeah?
They're like tree rats!
And she offended off the rats!
Yep.
This is the most adventurous cooking competition I've ever seen in my life.
Yep.
Are you gonna use the rat meat as your tacos?
I don't think it'll work that way.
Ah. So you guys are gonna have to go out and find some more...
So many terrible things outside.
Spectra, you didn't get bakeware.
Well, screw you two.
Just saying, you didn't get bakeware.
didn't I put bakeware there? Feck.
No, you didn't.
Sorry.
But it's not hard to make. Ooh, ideas.
When we said that this was a cooking competition from scratch, we meant everything from scratch.
Yeah, we weren't kidding. I just realized I had like a stack of coal in my inventory that I didn't even bother with. Making my way downtown, walking fast.
That's a quick and easy way to get a bunch of obsidian.
Oh, look, eggs.
Not what I need.
There was What's bakeware again? There. It's, shoot.
Not telling you.
It's clay.
Not telling you.
Whoa. There's like a, there's a shaft in this wall here.
That's what she said.
Jesus, Spectre.
Wonderful.
Why you do this?
All right. I have lost both of our contestants, so I need to do a teleport.
Yeah, it's clay. Shite.
And here we have Vampy being surrounded by zombies and skeletons.
She's one with nature. I'm so behind in this competition.
Better hurry
up. Frick off, spider.
Right
there. So you guys are looking for clay now?
Yep.
Well, Vampy has got the upper hand here. She's
I'm getting killed by all the things!
Oh, time to teleport to Spectra.
It's okay, I dealt with it.
Whoops, I teleported me to myself.
How does that work? Okay.
There's no clay. Screw you.
I didn't.
Vampy knows where clay is.
There's no clay in this biome. Why am I even in it?
I didn't take all the clay that I found, just for the record.
Well, so if Vampy wants to be nice, she will tell where the clay is.
I'm not going
to
tell her where it is. I'm just going to tell her that I didn't take it all.
Making my way.
There we go. Like a true competitor.
This is a competition.
Making my way to the clay.
All right. Oh. I need a chest. Because this is, like, ridiculous. I've got so much in my inventory. It's getting cluttered.
I'm getting motion sick again. I think it's all this bouncing that I'm doing.
You've also passed 3 patches of clay.
I hate you so much.
Hey, I'm just a commentator.
I hate both of you so much.
Why? Why, Spectre? We're having fun.
No.
Oh, is this... No, that's not coarse dirt, that's just regular dirt.
There's no clay here.
Okay. That's clay right there.
Where?
It's right here.
I don't know where you are.
It's in that pond that you were literally just in.
That was dirt, wasn't it?
No, there was clay.
That was stone. And sand.
There's a huge hunk of clay right here. Clay, gravel.
Yeah, I have no idea where you are. Hang on, zombie.
See, right here.
I guess while my clay is cooking, I'm gonna go kill
the cow. Here's the clay.
This is clay?
I'm standing on the clay.
Oh, I thought this was flipping.
Whoops, I took your clay. Hold on.
How dare you.
Well, no wonder you couldn't find it, and now you're being attacked by a spider. Hi, Vampy!
Well, no wonder I couldn't find one.
Well, and now Vampy is being attacked by all the monsters.
Yep.
Oh, and she's being attacked by a badger. Or that's a boar, it's not a badger. Never
mind. Yeah, boars suck.
Well, badgers are worse.
Or
at least they are in real life.
Bone meal.
We are following Vampy on her quest to find something.
A cow.
You're finding a cow. I see.
Yeah. Since we don't want to use the steak for our...
Yeah.
...thing.
Have you really not found a cow yet?
Shh! Nope. I forget what was making. Okay.
Alright, let's go to...
Onion, mixing bowl... Lettuce, cucumber.
There we go. Let's see what we've got going on so far.
Whoa. Fucked up somehow.
She's got stuff ready to make. Whoops, I stole you some of your raw meat. There you go. I get too close. Camera angles are very
cucumber,
dynamic.
Cucumber, radish, and onions. Hi, you have an arrow sticking out of you.
You had a couple before, too.
We got a little bit.
Oh, and there's some sticking out of the wall right here.
Okay, now that I have the bakeware, I should have everything I need to make this. Yep.
I fucked up. Wait, did I give you guys radishes?
There we go.
I don't know.
Vampy. Did I put radishes down?
I don't know.
Cause if I didn't, I fucked up majorly.
Sheep is tied to his thing now, so you guys don't have to worry about the doors.
Where do we need to put our cheesecake again?
On the counter.
Whoa, cheesecake is done! Vampy is ahead. By one.
Flour, spoken tofu, sugar, and an egg.
Whoa, Vampy may have the upper hand in this competition.
I was being fired in the ass, and I just powered through it.
Yep, you've got arrows all over you.
Yep.
Why is there a water here, right in the...
Because I couldn't get rid of my water, and I needed to. Oh, wait.
There we go. Fixed.
Silken tofu, sugar, egg. Frick, I've got the flour.
Ow!
Whoa!
What just hit me?
Whoa, you guys have a skeleton in here.
Can you please kill it?
I don't know, I'm just a commentator. Okay, fine.
Oh my god, man.
Moon.
It's dead. So all of a sudden, arrows just start flying inside the building. Oh, you have arrow cake now. Your cake has arrows sticking out of it.
So
that's entertaining.
Sugar. And an egg. No, what the frick?
I need
flour, silken tofu, sugar, egg. Yeah.
I need a cow.
Well, let's follow Vampy on her search for a cow.
Like, that's literally all I have left to find. Really, I think. I don't know. I haven't really looked at the salad yet.
Something is up, because I can't seem to make this. Silken tofu. Bakeware, flour, silken tofu, sugar, and egg.
Yeah, it should work. It worked for me.
Yeah, but... Fucking hell. Guess what I was doing wrong?
What?
I was using a juicer.
You're using a juicer to try
to
make a cake?
Yeah, because it looks like the same thing. So I was like, why isn't this working?
Here's your monkey.
Oh, can you kill it?
It teleported away from me. Oh, it's following you. I'll try to kill it.
Moon, can you stand here in the hut?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, thanks. Just not even asking why.
Wow, I can't type today.
Oh.
Yes. Ah, typing.
Please.
I'm gonna die.
SP. SP is not TP.
No.
Oh, shoot. Okay.
Whoa, you are completely surrounded by monsters.
No, leave me alone. Oh.
And Spectre was slain by Spider. And Vampy fell from a very high place. You both died at the same time.
I have to run back.
I know, me too.
Wait, I'm near my home. So no, I'm not gonna go to my barn.
No, don't do that. Don't do that.
Tiny golem, no. I found a wild cow.
Clear out my inventory of something. I don't need eggs. Fuck eggs.
Don't fuck
Vampy
eggs.
Is being assaulted by all sorts of monsters here.
Oh my gosh. The pathway is lit.
I had the raw beef. And I couldn't pick it up because my inventory was full.
And then you got killed.
Yeah. Because mobs were like punching me. I was like right next to a ravine trying to get the raw beef.
Oh my gosh. Fuck off,
spiders.
You're
both having problems.
Fuck off, skeletons. Just keep running. There's gonna be so much censoring in this video from my side.
Who is this? There's a random guy here.
You're a random guy.
I am a random guy. Random guy the moon.
How long is it gonna stay night? Can I just ask that?
I have no idea. Night seems to be really, really long.
I have noticed that we have extended time.
Why is my inventory so full of bullshit?
Oh, I see it. It's just perched right there on the ledge.
Moon, can you do me a favor and plant a radish in each of our gardens, please? Because I think I forgot to put it down.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh my god, I am so close to this being...
Finally!
I almost had it, and then I got shot again into the ravine.
Why do I have two cakes? Okay, something just weird. It duplicated itself.
Cheater.
Okay, so I need radishes, as you said?
Yeah.
Okay, I need to search rad. Radish seed. Okay, there we go.
Yeah. Plunk. Okay, I do not need arrows.
And you have no space. Oh, yes, there is one.
I have one space.
I should all have all the space.
should I grow them?
Yeah.
No, just leave them alone.
Okay.
I need corn flour.
Did I pick it up? I did. Oh god, no! Oh my god, I didn't die. Thank god. Hey,
why did I keep derping out? I could have sworn I planted the correct things.
Your sages fry? What is that?
Don't ask.
Your sage.
Yeah, don't ask.
Don't ask.
Okay, now I just need to get back.
Throw away a bunch of my stuff.
We'll follow Vampy in her quest to get out of a ravine.
I keep derping out. I could have sworn I planted a corn, but no, I don't have it.
Do we need corn also?
I have corn.
No,
I had corn, so you didn't.
Yeah, that means it's there. It's just me derping out.
Oh, I see.
Well, I noticed that the Pam's Harvest craft derps out a little bit as far as, like, sometimes I'll plant something and I'll hit it and it won't give me anything.
No, you're supposed to right-click it. You're not supposed to hit it.
Nope. Well, I hit it, and I'm a dumb.
Oh, she's being attacked by all the vampires.
Nope.
Or all the...
Nope.
Those aren't vampires. Those are, They're not vampires. They're zombies.
Yeah, they are.
I need some
bones. Get the right words. Oh, there's a huge ant right here.
You're a huge ant.
People have called me a tree. I am a very tall man.
What?
And Vampy was killed by a spider.
This is starting to become a thing. Vampy, will you not leave trash everywhere?
I didn't leave trash anywhere.
I keep finding random stuff lying on the ground.
I've only left eggs on the ground and a piece
They're
of
all
wood.
Eggs.
Those are the chickens, not just
Yeah,
me.
There are chickens all over the place.
Jeez.
You need to
me?
Stop being rude, you stupid rat. Not you guys. You guys keep doing your thing.
Cook these. And after one cooks, I can use it to make the taco.
So what are you looking for, Spectra?
Got it, okay.
I'm just running around trying to find stuff.
I see.
So that, and the cutting
board. Oh, there's an ogre over here.
Oh, shit!
Cutting board.
Nope.
And a creeper.
Running!
Run for your life.
And the tortilla.
Oh, and let's run over to the...
Let's run over to
the cafe and see how Vampy is doing. With her cooking.
I'm hungry.
My taco just... Oh, there it is. Oh god, I thought I was gonna have to remake it. I was gonna cry.
And Vampy has 3 out of 4.
Oh my gosh, I have like 2.
Alright, we are coming down to the wire here, folks.
What the fuck does that mean?
The summer radish salad. How do you make vinegar?
Find out.
Oh god, great. Oh,
shit, did I just leave the bones there? Feck. Oh no, the bone is here.
What do you need bones for?
Bone meal.
Alright, we're neck and neck here.
Not exactly, because I derped out. I can't find my corn, which is really annoying.
Uh-oh. Sheep is attached to his pole here, and he still keeps trying to get into your guys' kitchens.
Yeah, these aren't stuff that I need. What do I do? I have no corn.
Is that everything? Wait.
Running, no, looking for some corn.
Where are you gonna find corn at? Does it randomly spawn?
Well, sometimes you can find them in these kind of like garden things on the ground.
Ah, I see.
So I don't have a radish, and that's the last thing I need.
There's a radish growing in your garden.
Yeah, but I need it to grow. That's the problem. Damn it.
I don't have corn, which is really annoying. I can't find it in my garden. I probably derped out and left it out again.
I'm a good sport, so... Come here, Kai. Where are you?
I'm running. I'm looking.
Oh, there we go. She gave you some stuff.
Oh, thank you. Nope. Oh crap, nope.
I need some skeletons.
There's some around.
There's one.
Why is the night so long?
Don't kill me. Did you drop bones?
The night makes it more interesting because then monsters spawn and it's fun to watch you guys try to kill
them. I hate you so much, Moon.
Yeah, I'm not sure how long the night and day lasts in this, but it's a pretty long time.
Yeah, I noticed that. That wasn't a wheat garden, that was a zombie leg.
What?
I know, I saw something brown, I was like, oh, is that a wheat garden? And then it started moving, and I was like, oh.
Oh. I was gonna say, is there just like a zombie leg growing out of the ground?
All the motion sickness.
Oh, we're coming down to the wire here.
We're not.
It's Vampy is done!
Yep.
Woo! Vampy has finished...
It.
Nee!
4 out of 4!
I
Yay!
Died.
Woo!
Okay. That was
good
very
job.
Fun.
Good job, Vampy.
Yeah, good job. See, I gave you some cornmeal because I knew that you were missing corn.
Thank you.
So, you're welcome.
I'm still going to make myself anyway. Give me a second.
Go for it.
Let's see.
That was fun.
There we go. You get the... Oh, that can't stand there. We'll put it here. There you go. You get the number, the goblet of having one. There you go.
The goblet of
Yay.
Having one.
Yep, the goblet of having one.
What happened to the taco on that one?
Which one?
This one.
I thought you ate it.
No, I didn't eat it. Did Moon eat it?
I didn't. No, but I can add one there. There we go.
Maybe someone knocked it down.
Yeah, maybe.
Did one of you two steal the taco and put it on your thing?
No, I made mine legitimately.
Well, yeah, I saw that. Yeah. She doesn't have one.
I don't have a taco. So.
Yeah.
Don't know
did,
what you guys
did
sheep
say. Meal, so she
did sheep
taco.
Eat the taco?
Maybe.
Dun dun dun.
She's flying a pterodactyl with the horse in its mouth. And Spectra is riding a pink or purple chicken. Yeah, so this is a modded server that we have.